Brexit has created uncertainty in the lives of many EU citizens and families in the UK. The EU and the UK have reached a common understanding to protect your rights. If you have lived in the UK before Brexit Day, you and your families will be covered. But you will have to apply for and obtain one of the two new statuses, either pre-settled status or settled status. Which family members will be covered? All those who currently live in the UK, including close family members such as spouses, registered partners, children and grandchildren who are dependents or under 21. Dependent parents, grandparents, uncles and siblings will also be covered. Close family members who do not currently live in the UK can still join you at any point after Brexit. The only condition for this is that your family relationship exists on Brexit Day and that your relationship with them still exists when they wish to come to the UK. Your future children will always be able to stay with you or join you regardless of when or where they are born. Let's take a few examples. Your spouse or registered partner who currently lives in another country will still be able to join you in the UK after Brexit. However, if you marry or enter into your registered partnership after Brexit, your spouse or partner will not be covered and will have to comply with standard UK immigration rules. What if I'm a student? If you've begun your studies in the UK before Brexit Day, you're also covered. You will continue to pay the same fees as British citizens. Once you complete your studies, you will also be able to stay and work in the UK. However, be aware that should you decide to go on a gap year or study abroad for longer than 6 months, this may interrupt the continuous stay that counts towards your pre-settled status or settled status. For more information, please visit our website.